How to fix secure boot state is off or not active. However, you enable it in BIOS menu. Just follow me and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, please. You need to access your BIOS menu, so I will restart my PC and access BIOS menu. First, you need to disable CSM support. So from boot, disable it. Then access secure boot section. From secure boot mode, select custom. Now from restore factory keys, select it and press yes to install factory default. If the system asks to reset without saving, select no. Then enable secure boot if not. Then from secure boot mode, select again standard. Now save and exit BIOS menu. Now your PC will restart. After restarting your PC, from search type system information. Here it is. Now, search for secure boot state. Here is on. Now, error fixed. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.